Oh, well, at first she came in, she like, "So, do you guys want to do the Shakespeare regional competition this year?" It was my teacher from Whangarei Boys High School, Fiona Churcher, and we were all like, "Nah, hell no, we're not doing Shakespeare." And she was like, "Oh, if you guys win, you get to go to Wellington." And we're like, "Oh, yeah, nah, we'll be keen then." So we spent the next like month or so rehearsing a 15-minute scene from Shakespeare's production Macbeth, and then took it to the stage, the regional stage, and we ended up winning the regional competition. We broke another school's 6-year win streak, so we got to go down to nationals last year, well, down here in Wellington, and we took the same scene to the national stage, and yeah, no, we're kind of like underdog as not really know who we were, and no, we just went there with one thing in our heads, and that was that our job was to perform, and we went up there and did that, and no, we did pretty well, eh?